Hi everyone, welcome back to YOTI. Today we're having a look at an Italian-built Brenta 42 called Requin Blanc, white shark. The Brenta yacht, or B42, is a full carbon build, carbon mast, an aluminium leisure film main with laid teak decks. Very, very high quality, easily sailed, fast, racer cruiser, perfect for twilighting and day sailing. But as you'll see later on in the clip, has a good interior. Typical Italian furnishings. The sails, you can see there, are locally built North sails, 3DL. Kevlar composite sails on a sunken furler. Jib's actually a self-tacker. We'll see the tack coming up in a couple of seconds. Very, very easily sailed boat. The main sheet arrangement is operated by two buttons on both helms. The traveller adjustment is done the same way. Both are mechanical hydraulic. Make that just an absolute breeze to sail shorthanded. The interior's coming up as a good sized V-berth, two settees, and in a typical Italian styling, very minimal, leather soft furnishings. Quite a good sized galley with two burner stove, 12 volt fridge, boat has shore power, hot water, battery charger. The asymmetrical spinnaker runs off a carbon prodder. Easily handled, powered up nicely there, sliding down past Bradley's head. Perfect boat for Sydney Harbour, pit water. Absolute top quality. Everywhere you look, just oozes style. Please give us a call. We'd love to show you the boat. It's an inset, beautiful, beautiful yacht in very good condition. Have a look at her on yachty.com.au. Thank you.